this is the first location of the first underpants quest item. So just that you know. Okay, bye. On the second location of the underpants, the first one ever in Cartman's room, Cartman's mom's room, and the second are here in Kevin Stoley's house. Kevin Stoley's house is here. See? This is kind of like, yeah, you'll know where. Here, okay? It's in here, and it's in his room, and in this drawer. Thanks. Our location of the underpants quest collectible, it's in Stan's room. In this drawer here. So, just so you know. Stan's parents' room, actually, are another set of underpants. So, these are the fourth underpants out of five. Just so you know. Well, guys, I found the last pair of underpants. They were in Kyle's room. You can get here after you get kidnapped to the Elven King. And, well, yeah, this is it. You find it in this drawer here. So, you remember the quest that we were doing, that we have to collect underpants from the houses in South Park, right? We've collected five underpants, and, well, we just gotta,
Holy shit, you did it! This goes a long way toward making up for killing all our fucking friends!
Yay!
All the widow gnomes and orphan gnomes you created will surely forgive you now!
Oh, awesome. Well, that's it for this side quest, guys. Till the next one.